down on Music Road, down on Music Road. If you want to be a star, that's where you've got to go. I could feel a change come. I left my hometown home with my old guitar strumming songs that I had wrote. I was on my way to Nashville. I just couldn't hardly wait till I could sing my songs for the folks on Music Row. I got into Nashville early, sleepy, hungry, tired and dirty. And on the steps of RCA, I ate a stale sweet roll. In the fountain at the Hall of Fame, I washed my face and read the names. In the walkway of the stars, down on Music Row. Down on Music Row, down on Music Row. If you want to be a star, that's where you got to go. When office doors became unlocked, then I started walking down the streets of Music Row. Just a walking up and down the streets, trying to find out who to see to help me get on record and to hear the songs I'd wrote. But I found the going rough. Everyone was all tied up, either in a conference or in the studio. Leave a tape, but they'd suggest I didn't wait, 'cause everyone was awful busy down on Music Row. But I could feel that change coming, and I just kept right on a humming, with my old guitar still strumming all them songs that I'd wrote. And then Chet and Bob at RCA, well, they listened to my songs that day, and they both told me that I was on my way. Down on Music Row. Down on Music Row.